Thank you for attending the Granny Monster Softer News. We realize that the news can sometimes seem harsh and unwieldy. Today, our top stories: no one blew up today in El Paso, Texas, and we think that's a fine, fine thing, don't you? Next, the weather. One thing we know that nobody truly controls is weather. We think that's a fine, fine thing. Do you? I know you do. Today, Logan Paul did absolutely nothing wrong. And we think that's a fine, fine thing. Do you? Of course you do. Today, in Korea, no one shot a missile at us. Isn't that lovely? It truly, truly is. And we think that's a fine, fine thing. Yes, yes indeed it is. This has been the Softer News, brought to you by WKGM, your Softer News network. Don't ever forget, stay soft. It's a hard word.